You better let the general win, or he won't let you live. It's more important to stay alive.
Although martial arts involves armed forces, the Chinese martial arts are Confucian in spirit. The virtue of martial arts is benevolence. You Japanese will never understand this principle of treating others as you would yourselves. Because you abuse military power, you turn it into something to oppress others. You don't deserve to learn Chinese martial arts.